Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we are going to talk about the intraday movement of Nifty and the analysis for tomorrow with respect to support and resistance areas. Here we have Nifty 50 chart with a time frame 5 minutes, and this is the intraday movement of Nifty today. So it simply fell from the highs to the lows. This is the first day in the Nifty's trading session since 2 months. We fell around 200 points. So if you measure it from the yesterday's closing and today's closing, the fall is around 245 points and the low it touched was around 250 points. It fell. For the first time in the past 2 months since the up move has started, we have never seen such a big and a great fall. This can be the sign for the first downtrend in the coming days till our budget sessions. If we just zoom out our charts to the daily time frame, so on October 9th we have started our uptrend journey. Since October, November, December, since 3 months we were in a continuous uptrend. All this uptrend, see, from if you measure the fall from this uptrend, so the uptrend length is around 450 points and today's fall simply ate away almost more than 60% to 50% of that uptrend. So this is the first sign that we are going to enter in a downtrend for some coming few months. This downtrend can be expected till the budget session, or it can still extend till the March. Maybe we cannot expect that, but it can extend. If we just shift to our 5 minute time frame, if you look at the candlestick pattern, sorry, here you can see a hammer candlestick pattern. Here also you can see a hammer candlestick pattern, and the third time you can see a hammer candlestick pattern. At this candle, I have given a call to buy Nifty at 12,080 with a stop of 12,060 in the Telegram group. But this up move has taken a resistance again and fell. So we exited the positions at cost to cost and a loss of 7 points in some trades. This is how our first trade went, and expected some buying to occur at 12,010. Just the buying occurred at 12,010. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So for 1 hour, Nifty took support over this, but you can see in the candles that there was selling coming in. So all this support was again broken, and we have seen some good down move, some around 30 to 40 points from 12,020 to 11,980. So this was how Nifty went in the intraday session. After the break of this support also, we have got some good downtrend. See, after the break of this low, we have got around 50 points down move. So this is how intraday trading can be done in Nifty. If you look at the ranges for tomorrow, so these are the support and resistance areas for tomorrow for Nifty. The expectation is that Nifty can touch 12,065, enter this range. In this range, we can see some bearish candlestick patterns and the fall can start till 12,011 and 12,997 as the targets. Again, if you break this support and fall below, then we can see Nifty going till 11,933 and 11,895. Before taking a short trade, check this bearish candlestick patterns. If you find 2 or 3 bearish candlestick patterns and Nifty started to go down, then you can initiate a trade within this range. And once this range is broken and then you find some bearish candlestick pattern, then also you can initiate trade with the target of this range. So this is analysis and support and resistance areas for tomorrow. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.